guys. Full hogs. Can't lose.
That second mush. Uh-oh.
Look at this. Look at this.
Uh-oh.
A link short.
Oh, my goodness. I have never seen this.
I haven't either.
I've never seen this.
Well, Gene's looking at it from above.
Because you have to raise that to a 90 degree angle, right? It has to be dead vertical.
Look at this. Can he put a card in between it?
Look at you. He can barely contain him.
That's another outsider's first down.
Finds the receiver. Tight end. Pat, touchdown. What a play.
Dragged down from behind, that'll be a horse collar and 15 yards on the end of it, the very guy who they put the rule in.
To the end zone, touchdown, what a strike!
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our professional lives. All comes down to today. Either we heal as a team, or we're gonna crumble.
All right, Caleb. Your team is currently down 5-2.
5-2 at the half.
All right, what do you have to say for yourself?
We need to regroup. We haven't executed well offensively. I think we're going to make some adjustments at halftime. It'll come out and make a difference. A few unlucky balls got tipped, went the other way. We'll clean that up in the second half. We'll be competitive.
Do you
Watch
foresee
for a half line loop to make a comeback? Today.
Woo! So, do you foresee your team coming out with a victory this Sunday?
I don't come here to lose.
You heard it here, folks. All right, your team is up by a 5-2 lead. How do you say the first half went?
Went pretty well, down 1-0, but can't get too cocky, gotta come back. These guys have a little bit of fight in them, so gotta get ready for the second half.
Bang! You heard it here, folks.
You are intercepted by what? And the big fella lumbering inside the 40. No one is gonna catch what? Into the end zone for the pick six.
Ball!
And touchdown!
Touchdown.
All right, Greg, as you said during halftime, your team came out and got the victory. Yep. Tell us how the second half went.
We tried, they were clawing back pretty well. Got up to about 7-5 or 8-5, something like that, but we were able to close the door. It was a team effort, you know, good D, good catching, all around effort from the whole team. And once again, see you next week.